नमस्ते। सम सेक्शंस ऑफ मीडिया इज ट्राइंग टू क्रिएट ए कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी सेइंग दैट आई स्पोक समथिंग अगेंस्ट इंडियन आर्मी सम आइडियाज बीइंग कुक्ड अप। आई जस्ट वांटेड टू मेक माय क्लैरिफिकेशन वेरी क्लियरली। आई हैव हाई रिगार्ड फॉर इंडिया, इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन एंड इंडियन आर्मी, especially Indian Army. I have a high respect, reverence for Indian Army. Because of Indian Army, we are all safe, we are all protected, we are living peaceful life. So I wanted to make very clear statement here. I neither spoke anything against Indian Army or against our country. And I wanted to clarify, I am basically a nationalist. I support Indian Army in every possible way with my love, respect, reverence. And I wanted to clear this controversy once for all. There are some vested interests, anti-Hindu forces constantly trying to create controversies around me, misquoting or misusing, abusing my words. So here I am giving you clarification once for all, ending this controversy. I am completely in love and reverence with India and Indian Army. I just wanted to send my clarification to all the media and public and my disciples, devotees, everyone. So I am very clear, I support Indian Army and I support India. Some discussion somewhere happened about the terrorism. I think being taken, misquoted, abused, morphed, manipulated, misrepresented. That is what, this is the way they try to create controversy. And I am very clear, I respect, love, revere Indian Army. Thank you.